Hey guys,
welcome to my channel. No shade.
My name is No, you can say my name. Shade.
Oh. Come on.
Come on, this is too. We gotta need a script or something.
Yeah, we do need a script.
Hey guys, so we're on our way to the cafe. And so we're gonna see what kind of food they have today. It's usually very bad, but let's stay positive, guys.
TP.
Hopefully they got beef patties. I've been waiting for that since last semester, and they had it once and they never had it again.
Introduce the gang.
Oh, so I'm with Leisha and Kayla.
No. Okay, never mind. This is not my channel. I was about to take over the whole channel.
Take over?
No.
Okay.
I have to learn not to do that.
So, yeah. So, behind us. Oh, we just came from a post meeting. It was a program. It was about self-love. And I really...
One more time.
And I really liked it. It's people like her that make me want to do negative, evil things. But I'm not going to do that.
I don't even be doing nothing, bro. I swear I be chilling. Being mad nice to everybody. Joking around.
It's so cold. When did it get this cold?
But it's all right, YouTube. It's all right, the shaders, because likes me. That's why. She wants to eat my box.
So, guys.
You should call them your thing, Shade Shader.
I don't have any followers
that.
Yet.
But when you get followers,
they're going to name themselves.
I want her to open up the right way and be like, hey guys, welcome to my channel.
This is just a vlog. There's like videos you put before a vlog. Be like, oh. So, this is what it looks like inside. I already showed you guys my bookstore. And yeah. So over here on the left,
that's retail.
That's where you could use like your real money, and they got like Subways and burgers and stuff. It's like retail food, you know? And but dining is like you don't really have a choice. It's whatever they cook is what you eat in, period. Yeah. So these are the steps to dining.
Buffet style.
Oh yeah, it's buffet styles. But this is what it looks like today. Very, very. Hey, Quavo. What a surprise. Oh, it's a beef patty. I deadass just said I hope they had this today. That's crazy. Yeah. I thought it says,
original fusion beef patty.
That's not a real beef patty. Oh, it's a cheeseburger. Oh, that's some bullshit. Yeah, that's some bullshit. That's how you get us. I'm vlogging. I'm trying to make a YouTube channel. So I got the equipment today. Listen. I got a channel and I know how to edit. I just have to actually upload. I just want to do it for fun. I'm not doing it for the money. I'm just doing it for the fun.
Yo, I can skip you?
Yeah, sure, I guess. It's not a beef patty.
I know it's not a beef patty.
I thought it was a beef patty.
Why would they have beef patties?
Because they had one last time and it was really good. It was like last year. And then like I was dead just talking about it. And then I was like, oh my God. And it said original beef patty.
But it is not a beef patty.
Yeah, they gassed me OD just now.
Oh, they meant a beef patty.
Yes, like a beef patty. Yeah. It's
just... I'm weird.
Oh, it's Quavo. Say hi to Quavo, guys. This might actually end up on the vlog channel because this is a successful vlog. So.
What was that?
I'm gonna end it for now and I'm gonna seat you guys down with my plate later. So, today in dine-in, we got burgers. Well, let y'all know. Some with Leisure and Kayla, K-Bucks, K-Shooter.
So I get Leisure and she get K-Bucks, K-Shooter, K.
Cause she's not in the best mood right now.
Who cares?
I do.
So I'm gonna butter you up cause you.
Burger and fries. And Lacey's eating a burger and fries, but she has pickles. And yeah, that's what's on the menu today.
We need to be recorded in our natural state because.
What? This is kind of fake?
No.
I just feel like we are mad, bunny. Why we got served before them?
Because Quavo fucks with me.
That's not right.
When other people be skipping the line and they be getting special treatment, does
who be skipping along?
People all the time.
She complains to her mother so her mother could give her some money and she could buy outside food.
Oh, stop sucking me dry right now.
Watch your mouth.
I'm
not even talking to you. No, I'm not. And if I am,
we love
what
about
like how you taste?
We love each other.
You want me to make this impression?
We love each other. Burgers. I know how much money I have. Oh, ridiculous.
Like, why are you telling me?
Why? I came to breakfast once and they had turkey bacon. And that was the first thing I thought about was you.
As they say. Mixture.
BB. What is it?
Huh? I think I'm giving it away.
Can I even tell
you? Ask this girl's mom. About the macaroni pie recipe. Mind you, we made it already. She's like, I can't get it about the family secret recipe.
I said that.
That's what she said.
They probably didn't even hear you.
She did hear me.
No.
Oh.
She asked my mom. Oh, I'm looking over here.
Oh.
You been doing that the whole time? Or?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. You got that over?
No.
I'm new to this, y'all. So, yeah. It's mad weird, but, so... Ask my mom for the family recipe on how to make macaroni pie, right? No, I cannot do it. I can't do it.
I'm just gonna look at whatever the fuck I look
at. And I said no.
right, we can't give out the family secret. The first time we made that shit, Lisa made like, she wanted to make like two boxes of pasta. I'm like, girl, relax. The one box was too much already. Like, that's why there's portion rules that you follow. But the broccoli and cheese thing tasted good. I got that from her too. I don't like this.
Me either. The bread is so hard.
Because of this.